What's up, guys? Tristan the Gamer here, and welcome back to another, well, not another, the first Let's Play video of The Simpsons Hit and Run. Let's freaking do this. Let's do this. Okay then. New game. Yes. God, Homer. Local man ruins hot dog eating contest. 90% of video games start with easy tutorial level. You don't say. I know how to play.
Homer,
you need to run to the store and pick up some of that ice cream with the miniature pies in it. Must have been one of our kids, probably Milhouse. He doesn't even know which kid is his. The weeds. Ah, the car.
Eat my gun.
Nowhere to go. Robert.
That's good. I have filled my gun game.
I have 5 coins. And with that, we can buy stuff.
What happened to the ice cream with mini pies your wife bought this morning?
Probably, I don't remember stuff too good.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and tell your mom to start the next mission.
That was the most shortest mission ever. I'm gonna destroy this and get coins.
Give me all your damn coins.
Hey.
Ah. Options, settings, camera view, bunker cam. Just no. Get in the dang car, Homer. First person view. Wow. I can't break correctly. Son of a... Oh, I parked.
Home at least enough for school without a science project. Can you get it to her?
Well, do I have to?
You can drop her off on the way to work.
And I have to go to work?
Me!
Let's do this thing!
S-M-R-T. I-F-F-M-A-T.
I'd love to see.
Get out of my way! No one wants you here.
Oh, I wanted a peanut. Just call me Air Homer. Learn to drive, dumbass.
Hey! I'm winning. And I know where to go. Swear to God, if you... Okay. Good. You didn't hit the sign. I guess you're not that stupid, Homer. Oh God, oh God, oh God. No. Get the rat out of my way! I'm suing you, you hit my car. Run, I almost said run, Leon. Run, Homer! You big fat turtle. Bart! I thought it was Bart. Wait, I just raced you. How'd you get here so fast? Gonna be a civilized person and wait for those people to go. Hey man. I'm being somewhat civilized. At least I'm driving like a normal person would.
Bart did it.
Bart did. Same. I blame society too, Homer.
Nothing lasts forever.
Exactly.
Petitions are...
I'm gonna park normal. Well, it was somewhat normal. It happened. Deal with it. Grandpa, what are you doing?
Homer, go talk to Ned Flanders. He seems mixed.
Why me? I'm the world's greatest neighbor. I even have a mug to that effect.
Go outside. I'd gladly go outside.
Well, it's about time.
Oh, I destroyed the mailbox. Look, I parked normal.
Sort of all in a dither, Homer. So many of my possessions have disappeared. I'm a calling police to find the culprit.
Culprit?
My lawnmower, my cooler, my lawn chair, a family portrait, and then Rats and Taylor. A sick individual would take this stuff.
What?
I borrowed all the plain new stuff. Quick, think of an excuse to get out of here. Excuse me, I think I have to go shuck some corn.
Oh my gosh, timed missions are a thing apparently. Yay. His lawnmower. Homer, why would you steal a lawnmower? And an inhaler. I got time. Why not? I got time. I have 1:20. Why? Wow.
Remember that cooler I gave you for your birthday? Well, let me plug it back. Now I want what I use for a toilet.
What?
Hey, I found my lost nacho.
Go, move. People these days just don't know how to move. Oh, I have 2 minutes. This is somewhere else, isn't it? Yeah, this is. I think I know where it is. And then the inhaler is on top of the quickie mart, I think. I just landed on his car! Yeah, there it is. Oh, that would not be good, Homer. Just because I feel like talking to Homer. Thank you for putting me that way because I wanted to go this way.
Come on, sucker! That's an easy plan.
Yep.
Look, I found your missing stuff. Now, about the reward.
Thanks, Neighbor Rooney. Here's your reward. Prayer from the Lord's number one fan. Our Father in Heaven, bless this noble oath.
Stupid Flanders getting happiness from religion.
F-M-R-G. Oh, I crashed.
Oh, I forgot my mission.
Your mission was to drive to the house.
Homie, you're late for work. And today's your workplace evaluation with Mr. Smithers.
You're by my scorpion farm. Then where will my scorpions live? Only one person can help me. Lenny.
Go outside. Gladly. Get into your vehicle. I'd gladly get into my vehicle. I'm gonna be a civil person and drive normally. Civil people drive normal. Unless you're like Homer and just don't care. Which Homer doesn't care. Did it.
Hey, Alma, how about a breakfast churro?
Tell me when to find Mr. Smithers.
Yeah, I think I saw him at the Quickie Mart. More breakfast churros for Lenny.
Well, I'm gonna need a car with a little more junk in the trunk if I'm gonna take him out. Barney still has the plow.
All right, we'll
oh, I need 150 coins. Ah, time to go destroy you. Shit. Just random stuff and take random coins. I'm just gonna get all these. I think I saw some more over here. Take what you want, sexy leprechaun. Greatest stats ever. Oh, I have to destroy his car. That horn though. This is such smooth. It's so much easier to drive. Why are slow and big? Oh god. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Whoa! Oh god. I think I killed that man. Yawn. This is gonna be so easy. Nope. Alright, nope. You know what? I'm just gonna back up. Drive in front of me. Move. Ram. Somewhat of a ram. You did that yourself.
I have no insurance.
Of course you don't, Homer.
Oh.
What? No. Oh, that was easy.
That's what you get for expecting me to do the job for which I am paid.
Ah, I don't feel like this vehicle's too slow. It will take a lot of time getting there in that.
Can you come and get me?
Get him away, man!
What?
I have road rage and I know how to use it.
Same.
Nothing lasts forever.
Exactly.
Mistakes were made.
Exactly. Mistakes are made 24/7. Look, a human I can buy a car from, but I'm not going to right now. Coins! A place I haven't been to yet, on this new file. What? swear to God, if I have to do a different mission. Go to Homer's workstation. Alright, well, I'm gonna park like a civil person. Lenny, what's up, man? I parked perfectly.
Wow, I need a disco nap.
Beautiful.
Ouch, my bikini zone's chafing.
What?
You should be smashed! I'll destroy you at your power source!
What works on Psycho?
Sweet!
You know what?
It's not like anyone likes these games.
Oh.
What's this do?
It's a button.
Stupid like a fox!
Because it is a box.
Can this mess up later?
Exactly. Nope. I don't even know what their purpose is, and I don't like them.
Stupid like a fox. Woo! I love senselessly pushing things.
Come on. Thank you. Son of a biscuit. Coins.
I'm soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft.
Saw it, Paul.
If you don't mind, how could I help you?
God dang it. One more left.
Jumping.
Are you jumping? You know what? I have a minute left. Well, more than a minute. So.
Again.
Son of a biscuit eating mother fucking. Yes, up the up there.
I'm soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft.
And it is. Where is it? Seriously? Dang it. He's right there the whole time. Exactly. Do not press means press.
Finally, I can get some sleep.
Mindless drones, return to your ugly families.
Oh. In your face!
Up, 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 up. Okay, then. I'd love to
look
on
that.
You need a disco nap. Okay, then. You can have it when you get home. You're in the way. Kinda do hit people with my car.
Oh. Save me the man. He's my
save me, Duffman. He said it was the worst town in America. Buddy, there are a lot of towns worse than Springfield. And I don't even know if Springfield's an actual place. I had to get the wrench. I'm good. I don't want to sit on the sofa right now. I want to go to the backyard.
Ouch! My bikini's out, chafing!
I'll just show you guys the backyard. Homer's on fire. Wow. Everything he touches breaks. Get up there. Yeah. Get up there. Get up there. Son of a bee. It's Bart's room. Cards. Because cards are amazing. Oh my god. If that had stung me, I would have lost coins. Chest pain. That's not good, Homer.
Much. Now, run again. I need a disco nap.
Homer, what the heck? Yes, close the door. Homer, you know what else sucks? The fact that this video is ending. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, please leave a like, comment, and share on this new Let's Play video for Simpsons Hit and Run. Yes, save the game. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, well, leave a like, share, comment, subscribe, whatever, and goodbye.